Hello everyone, introduce my Rika Melinda, 12th grade OTKP. Here I will cook sausage fried noodles. The ingredients are chili, garlic, red onion, sausage, and noodles. First, we put the water in the container. Then, turn on the stove and wait for the water to boil. After the water boils, put the noodles into the water and wait until the noodles are half cooked. While we wait for the noodle to be half cooked, puree the spinach until smooth. Put the oil in the skillet to test it, then wait until the oil is hot. After that, put the ground spinach into the hot oil. Still fry until the spinach smell good. After that, add one egg and stir fry for a while. After that, put the half cooked noodles into the pan, the skillet. Then after that, enter the soy sauce to test and sausage. Then stir fry for a while and enter the seasoning to test it. After that, the noodles are ready to be served, and so delicious. Thank you.